The Mangamuka Gorge in the far north is now entering its final stages of repair.
We are in here as subcontractors helping with the piling, doing the machine operating and the foreman side of stuff. We've gone from the temporary works right through to the permanent works.
It's a transformation that's happening behind closed cordons after several severe weather events in recent years.
People are really unaware of the works that happen because a lot of the work to stabilise and underslip is happening underneath the ground. Our goal is to build this section of road and keep it open for our whānau and our friends to travel through safely.
It involves a series of complex engineering solutions across multiple sites, work that often requires large machinery and narrow, winding spaces.
There's been so many enabling works to even just get our big machines up here.
The ground can go from soft, wet, silty mush to hard basalt within 500 mil. It's so young, the ground up here, it hasn't really been tampered with.
It's a fragile landscape which needs specific planning and technology to anchor the road. Every truck of concrete is tested for exact consistency before it goes into the ground.
We need to make sure it flows between the bar and spreads evenly, so we need to check the concrete here. This one we have done is pretty much accurate and pouring now.
On top of that, larger drainage is going in to help protect the road from future weather events. Last year alone was one of the wettest on record, with over a metre more than the average rainfall.
We are effectively running these new pipes under the road, so we're taking a lot of water out of the ground that would previously be near and taking it away from the road. But that's an easier thing to do when we've got a controlled site like this rather than trying to do it with the road open.
Every improvement made during the closure to make this road as resilient as possible.